Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Footech 360. In this video, we are doing Footech Quiz number 63, topic Quality Assurance and Quality Control. It consists of 30 MCQs. So without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. What is the first step in control process? Options A. Allocate resources. B. Choose key personnel for task. C. Select strategy. D. Set standards. Correct answer, D. Set standards. Question number 2. ISO 14000 deals with options A. Food safety, B. Energy savings, C. Environment, D. Quality management. Correct answer, C. Environment. Question number 3. The concept of people building philosophy which provides self-motivation and improves work environment. Options A. HR management, B. Food hygiene and sanitation, C. Training and discipline, D. Quality circle. Correct answer A. HR management. Question number 4. The organization who produced GLP principles as international standard. Options A. ISO, B. EUREP, C. OECD, D. NGCMA. Correct answer C. OECD. Question number 5. Who is responsible for implementation of India GAP? Options A. AGMARC, B. BIS, C. ICAR, D. NGCMA. Correct answer B. BIS. Question number 6. Who is considered as the father of statistical quality control and statistical process control charts? Options A. Ishikawa, B. Shewhart, C. Deming, D. Duren. Correct answer B. Shewhart. Question number 7. Improving quality through small incremental improvements is a characteristic of what type of quality management system? Options A. Just-in-time, B. Six Sigma, C. Total quality management, D. Kaizen. Correct answer D. Kaizen. Question number 8. Quality management systems requirements is included in options A. ISO 9000, B. ISO 9001, C. ISO 9004, D. ISO 19011. Correct answer B. ISO 9001. Question number 9. The ISO standard followed by NABL for GLP implementation. Options A. ISO 18000 and ISO 18005, B. ISO 17025 and ISO 15189, C. ISO 17000 and ISO 17025, D. ISO 15189 and ISO 9001. Correct answer B. ISO 17025 and ISO 15189. Question number 10. Guidelines for training are included in options A. ISO or TR 10013-2011, B. ISO 10015-1999, C. ISO or TR 10017-1999, D. ISO 10006-1997. Correct answer B. ISO 10015-1999. Question number 11. The term triology in quality can be associated with options A. Edward Deming, B. Philip Crosby, C. Joseph and Joran, D. Ishikawa. Correct answer C. Joseph and Joran. Question number 12. Aroma of food is an example of options A. Ethical quality characteristics, B. Sensory quality characteristics, C. Objective characteristics, D. Internal quality characteristics. Correct answer B. Sensory quality characteristics. Question number 13. An initial audit to get organization system certified and subsequent audit by the registrar are called options A. External audit, B. Supplier audit, C. Surveillance audit, D. Independent audit. Correct answer C. Surveillance audit. Question number 14. ISO stands for options A. International Standardization Organization, B. International Organization for Standardization, C. International Social Organization, D. International Society of Organization. Correct answer B. International Organization for Standardization. Question number 15. Quality management systems fundamentals and vocabulary is included in options A, ISO 9000, B, ISO 9001, C, ISO 9004, D, ISO 19011. Correct answer A, ISO 9000. Question number 16. Zero defect could be best associated with options A, Edward Deming, B, Phillips Crosby, C, Joseph and Uren, D, ISO 9000. Correct answer B, Philip Crosby. Question number 17. In statistical control, dash charts are constructed. Options A, Mortar charts, B, CNR chart, C, histogram, D, Pareto charts. Correct answer B, CNR charts. Question number 18. The central tendency is most commonly measured by options A, standard deviation, B, mean, C, mode, D, median. Correct answer B, mean. Question number 19. The quality aspects that can be measured and quantified are options A, subjective, B, objective, C, constant, D, randomized. Correct answer B, objective. Question number 20. The process of overseeing and controlling how a product is produced using statistical methods in order to guarantee its quality and to ensure that the process produces uniform products at minimum waste is known as options A, SQC, B, SPC, C, TQM, D, Six Sigma. Correct answer B, SPC. Question number 21. Measurement of some characteristics whose results will be indicative of entire population is a goal of options A, standard deviation, B, survey, C, sample, D, standard error. Correct answer C, sample. Question number 22. In FIVO system, the word CRE represents options A, organizing, B, cleaning, C, clearing up, D, standardizing. Correct answer C, clearing up. Question number 23. In FIVO system, the word CITON represents options A, organizing, B, cleaning, C, training and discipline, D, standardizing. Correct answer A, organizing. Question number 24. The QC tool, which is most commonly used to graph for showing frequency distribution or how often each different value in a set of data occurs. Options A, Pareto chart, B, scatter diagram, C, histogram, D, stratification. Correct answer C, histogram. Question number 25. The QC tools, which shows on a bar graph which factors are more significant. Options A, Pareto chart, B, scatter diagram, C, histogram, D, stratification. Correct answer A, Pareto chart. Question number 26. A technique that separates data gathered from a variety of sources so that patterns can be seen. Options A, Pareto chart, B, scatter diagram, C, histogram, D, stratification. Correct answer D, stratification. Question number 27. ISO headquarter is at options A, Washington DC, B, New York, C, Geneva, D, Sydney. Correct answer C, Geneva. Question number 28. The QC tool, which is a graph pair of numerical data, one variable on each axis to look for a relationship. Options A, Pareto chart, B, scatter diagram, C, histogram, D, stratification. Correct answer B, scatter diagram. Question number 29. SQF stands for options A, slow quality food, B, standard quality food, C, specific quality food, D, safe quality food. Correct answer D, safe quality food. Question number 30. Quality management system guidelines for performance improvements is included in options A, ISO 9000, B, ISO 9001, C, ISO 9004, D, ISO 19011. Correct answer C, ISO 9004.
If you have missed out the previous videos, we have linked them down in the description. For daily updates and study materials, you can join us on our Telegram channel, Facebook and Instagram. Link is in the description. If you found this video helpful, like this video and share this information to your friends. To see more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from us.